Several animal shelters in Southeast Michigan participated in this year's Empty the Shelters event. The promotion allows families to adopt a pet for free. The Friends for Animals of Metro Detroit shelter in Dearborn had one of its best days ever. All these cages were empty by 3 p.m. because all the dogs that were available had already been adopted. In total, 65 shelters across the state participated in the event.
Isn't that good to see?
Find a nice home. I need it.